Thank you for watching this video. My name is Kohei Kubota from Kyushu University. Now we'll talk about presentation entitled New Framework Features to Secure Web Application. This slide shows our purpose. Our study aims to secure web application efficiently. To achieve this, we propose web application framework that analyzes callback functions and modifies them if necessary. Based on this proposed method, we implemented and experimented with it. Here, we talk about background. In this part, we explain web application framework and web application firewall. Web application framework helps developers with extensive security functions. Therefore, by using the functions properly, developers can implement secure web applications efficiently. However, developers sometimes implement vulnerable web applications because of using web application framework improperly. One reason to implement vulnerable web application is that developers don't know security helpers. Web application frameworks provide extensive security helpers, but developers sometimes don't know helpers or how to use helpers properly. Generally, security of web application depends on its developers' coding skills and knowledge. Web application firewall, WAF, can mitigate vulnerabilities such as cross-site scripting and SQL injection without changing web applications. It is application layer's protection tool and is monitoring and filtering HTTP traffic between web application and the internet. If web application firewall detects attack, it sanitizes the attack. Web application firewall can mitigate vulnerabilities without modifying application directory, but there are vulnerabilities that are difficult to counter by web application firewall. Web application firewall sometimes doesn't detect attacks that are carried out without use of special characters. Improper authentication is one of vulnerabilities. Vulnerability is when an actor claims to have given identity. Software does not probe or insufficiently probe that the claim is correct. The figure below shows an example of improper authentication. If an attacker knows secret page's URL, the attacker can access the page without logging in. We would like to summarize main points of background. First, web application security depends on its developer's skill and knowledge. Second, web application firewalls have some attacks difficult to mitigate. From these points, we propose an automatic wide range of security features is needed with web application framework. With this background, we propose new VH web application framework. VH means vulnerability handling. A framework can analyze and modify callback functions. Framework has vulnerability handling functions. Functions are implemented by framework developers. When set up, the functions receives callback functions, it analyzes and modifies callback functions. Analyzing and modifying callback functions, this framework can mitigate vulnerability that application developers implement. Here is how process works. First, when application is executed, the framework statically analyzes callback function to find the vulnerable source code. Then, based on framework's modification rules, a framework inserts proper security helpers. Then, inserted helpers dynamically verify inputs during execution. This method has two advantages. First, because of static analysis, app framework has a small response time overhead. Second, because of verifying dynamically, a framework can mitigate wide range of vulnerabilities. To mitigate vulnerabilities, we think three steps are needed. First, analyzing callback functions. Second, inserting functions. Third, verifying client's input. Firstly, our framework analyzes callback functions statically. Our framework predefines rules for source code that uses helpers inappropriately and detects vulnerable source code based on those rules. It also detects vulnerable source code because of differences in descriptions between callback functions. Next, our framework modifies callback functions. Our framework inserts appropriate helpers and verifying functions into detected vulnerabilities. And then, inserted helper and functions verify client's input. If attack is detected, the functions sanitize the attack. In this slide, we explain our implementation. Based on the proposed method, we implemented our framework by using Python 3. Our framework modifies callback functions through four steps. First, our framework stores callback functions. Second, our framework converts callback functions from live object to abstract syntax trees. Third, our framework modifies callback functions. Finally, our framework converts callback functions from abstract syntax tree to live object. First, storing callback functions in our framework. Our framework stores callback functions by using decorator. Root decorator binds path and callback function. The path and callback function is stored into our framework as dictionary format data. Path is key and callback function is value. Next, converting callback functions from live objects to abstract syntax trees. Using AST module, our framework converts callback functions from live objects to abstract syntax trees. Abstract syntax trees, AST, is tree structure with unnecessary paths removed for code generation, so it is easy to modify callback functions. Python 3 provides an AST module to handle ASTs. Using AST module, callback functions in our framework are converted from live objects to ASTs. As a result, generated AST becomes a dictionary format data which is composed of path as key and the AST as value. Third, modifying callback functions. We implement vulnerability handling functions in our framework for modifying callback functions. Each vulnerability handling function receives, modifies, and returns list. List is composed callback functions which are AST format and bound to paths. When vulnerability handling function receives callback functions, handling function recursively searches vulnerabilities in callback functions based on vulnerable node conditions that our framework developer defines. Then, vulnerable nodes is detected, handling function modifies vulnerable nodes with inserting helpers into vulnerable nodes. As a result, callback functions are modified, but the callback functions are still ASTs. Finally, converting ASTs to live objects. Our framework converts from abstract syntax tree to live object by using exec functions. Exec function is a built-in function in Python. This function supports dynamic execution. Through these four steps, our framework calls modified callback functions. when user send request, a framework such as callback function. Then a modified callback function is called and returns a page. In this section, we talk about experimentation to evaluate VH Web Application Framework. We implemented vulnerable web applications using the framework locally as an experimentation. Then we attack the application and check if vulnerability is mitigated or not. We implemented vulnerable web application. Application has improper authentication vulnerability. Web application has two pages. One is admin page and another is login page. Admin page is secret page for administrators. The login page checks whether a user is an administrator. Web application has two callback functions. One is do login function and another is home function. Do login function is bound to /login. When user accesses login page, the user is required ID and password. When user sends request to /login, do login function is called. Is admin function in the login callback is built-in function in our framework. Unchecks user's authentication. Is admin function receives a variable named request, which is request object including request body. Function returns true if the ID and password are correct. So user can access admin page if the ID and password are correct. If not, access to login page. However, attacker knows /home, the attacker can see admin page without authentication. The attacker send a request get /home, home callback is called and can access admin page. In this experiment, vulnerability handling function is implemented. Function mitigates improper authentication in three steps. First, vulnerability handling function searches nodes which are using its admin function. Second, the vulnerability handling function searches nodes with a return page similar to nodes detected in one and that doesn't use its admin function. And third, vulnerability handling function inserts its admin condition into nodes detected into. Experiment was conducted in following environments. As a result, home function is modified. Based on do login function, its admin condition is inserted into home function. So when attacker accesses /home, the attacker can get login page. Here is concluding remarks. We propose web application framework that modifies callback functions. From this experimentation, we found that our framework can mitigate vulnerability that is difficult to mitigate with web application firewall. On the other hand, this framework has changed. Since vulnerability handling functions must be implemented before callback functions are implemented, it is difficult to implement handling functions. To detect a wide range of vulnerabilities, it is necessary to increase the vulnerability handling functions. That's all. Thank you for watching.